Good PM. Good
is that
PM.
The red one?
Please be careful. The lock is broken.
Good private message.
It's reported.
Oh, all those people's feet on that ladder, and they put it on your bed, on your pillow.
Yeah, that's gross.
And on your bear, that's so gross.
It's gross.
You don't even touch it with your feet, let alone your body.
What the heck?
That's so gross.
Ew.
Are you kidding me?
Garden wore his blanket, and he's freaking out.
It was on his bed. Oh, it's in his bed.
Oh.
You can leave your blankets on the bed when they fold
it
up.
Oh, the pillows and everything?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm going to show you guys, here's the kids club activities for 13 to 17. Deck 17 aft between the fitness center and the Platinum Studio. And they put the hours on here. Now, they also show you day by day what there is, see? You guys can pause this, there you go. We're going up to the lanyards making it 2 o'clock. There's Cuba. And down there, the seating area, and you can see if you look this way, let me get a better grip on my camera. That way down there is more outdoor seating area, see? It's like they put the two little pieces on each side and not the center, which you can't walk along. Which on the, well, on the Divina, they had, you could walk here next to the lifeboats, but they were just completely blocking everything. So I guess I figure what's the point, right? Yeah, I mean, we've been seeing Carnival since last night. It must be it. It's gorgeous. So the kids thing starts in a few minutes, plus we have to go all the way down to Alfredo, so I guess we should go. But it's just so mesmerizing. Yeah, he left his hat and sunglasses at the restaurant because he put them behind us, and then they were out of sight, you know?
Out of sight, out of mind.
It's supposed to be 80 out here. It's warm, but it's not really hot and humid. And last night was actually kind of chilly. And oh, how nice it was out here last night. Come on, honey. Let's go get your stuff. Here's a little book I was telling you guys about in the wine tasting, The Passport to Value. And I knew I saw this. See, this is a Maitre D' Wine Club tasting. 20% off the Maitre D' Wine Club tasting when you come as a pair, ages 21 and up. That means it's only going to be $40 at $50. Youth Center and Teen Center. Oh, look at this. It's neat. Look how different this looks. Listen to the people playing up top. It must be a basketball court or something.
Yeah. Wow. Imagine. The sky is falling.
I feel like she's going to prison.
Oh, look. Look, here's the Pelicans age 3 to 7. Here's the kids age 3 to 7 room. Look how nice that is with the beautiful sea views.
Oh, it is pretty.
Isn't that nice?
Okay, they have late night kids sitting for like $5 an hour.
Oh, that's cool.
For a child.
You want to get
dinner? This is Shockwaves for age 8 to 12. Look at the games and stuff in there. He did on Hall in America. Oh, look at that air hockey table. Oh, wow. Look at this. How many kids there is in that age group on this sailing. Look, they actually tell you how many in this age group are on each sailing. See? There's a 2 13-year-old girls.
14-year-old girls. That means you're one.
Two 15-year-old girls. One, and then look at the boys. So 28 kids altogether of your guys' ages up to... So we just literally walked out the door here from the kids area and the Platinum Studio, and there's this. I don't know what it is, but it looks pretty. This is the adult area. No. I know. Yeah, but look how pretty this is. It's just an open area to sit, I guess. It doesn't say it's adults or anything. I was just joking because that's the kids area. Nice views, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. Come on.
It's okay.
That's neat. So on the other side of this fence is kids stuff.
Yeah.
They're registering right here. She says that they can make lanyards. Oh, look how cool. Or they can use any of these facilities as much as they want while they're open. This is so nice. Look at how nice this is. I just saw that. That's really cool. I'm sure she can turn on. She says you can use whatever you want when it's open.
Is it open right now?
Yeah, they just opened. Just only for an hour, though. And then they're having a hot tub party. Let's come ask her, come on. Wow, look at the computers. This is so nice. Zarius, look. Look. The balls are ready and everything. Drums, Zar, drums. This is really cool. Oh well, whatever. Oh, it's like a jukebox, that is the coolest.
Yeah, that's the jukebox. We have a lot of stuff for them.
Awesome.
So for teenagers, we don't have anything inside now. They have to come anytime they want.
That place is so cool. When they saw how cool it was, the jukebox and the foosball and the air hockey and the land, all the stuff they can do in there.
These kids are nice. As soon as that Menard started having a problem, that other teenager guy with the mirror where we came over, and I was like, did she, you know, cancel your song? He's like, no, I was just trying to help.
So, and then the other guy, he was like, look, there's new people. So they were super friendly. And then, so this is two. And at three, they close that room, and they have their own private hot tub. I showed you guys. And they're having pizza, wings, and Coke, and they're all going out there for an hour.
For a hot tub party.
And then they close until tonight at 7, where the kids can come anytime from 7 to 1, hang out, do whatever they want.
Yeah. Just in and out on their own?
Yeah. So they totally wanted to stay. So I said, meet us at 3 o'clock.
Now, when we were trying to leave, we were to meet us. They weren't even paying attention.
I know.
It was like, okay, look at me. I know you want to go do your things now.
So it's not like you forced them to go, but by making them go in there, we knew that they would see it
like
was cool.
It. Yeah.
And you guys see how cool it is. I'm sure it's like that for every age group. There was a lot of things to do in there.
So even a kid, when you want to take them there, they might be like, no, I don't want to. But once they get in there, they're going to like it.
Probably,
they
can't
resist. There's just too many fun games.
It's true.
People.
And it's their own space.
Yeah. And the little kids were happy in the hall. They were excited.
They were. It is so fun in the kids' places. And you guys, I know this is a lot of grown-up stuff to do on the ship. But, I mean, seriously, that was like the coolest kids' club area I've ever seen. It was awesome.
We haven't seen a lot, though, but...
I've looked at quite a few, and they've done quite a few. We're going to go find their hats. And glasses.
Yeah, their hats and glasses.
I guess I'll check at the restaurant, because someone might not have found them, and then we'll go to the customer service. Seven.
Seven?
Yes. Six. It's on six, but you can't walk through six, so we always gotta go to seven.
Oh, then go down the steps.
Yeah, six is blocked off.
I said seven earlier, because I knew it was seven. I was like, no, it's seven.
So the hat and glasses were still in their spot in the restaurant, which is nice. Sarah wants his hat, so we're gonna take it upstairs to them. We're already setting up the photo backdrops because tonight's formal night. I don't know if we told you guys tonight's formal night. So we were just walking through the food area to go back to the elevators upstairs because the main elevators only go to deck 16.
Yeah, and the signs in the middle right there, they were backwards. So this is the front. We knew it was the front, so.
Anyway, we saw sushi, so we had to stop. We break for sushi.
Wow.
Whoa.
What's anything that she'd eat?
Not necessarily. Just get something for you.
What do you want to try?
That's nice.
Wait, I want to see you eat one with the big orange... I'm going to call them pustules. They're so gross looking.
I don't think that I really want to.
Nope. You got to just put it in your mouth. The whole thing.
I'll pretend it's boba.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, pretend it's boba, Amy.
No. But because what if I really be sick?
You won't really be sick. Come on.
Do it.
I feel sorry if they got this napkin in the back. Really?
Mm-hmm.
I'm actually nervous about this. I don't know if I can, honestly.
Oh, come on. That's a lot of soy sauce. Trying to drown out that taste.
That's a lot of stuff on it.
Ooh, they're all popping in your mouth. Oh. You left two on your fork. They're so, like, fishy and salty when they pop. Is it? Mm-hmm. He's like, never know.
The rice is so tasty.
The rice is pasty.
I can't even chew it.
Oh, wait, you know what? You can see that. Look at on the side of the row. You can't see any individual rice. It's like paste. Hey, that's okay. Your neck muscles. Look at muscle man. Muscle woman.
Whoa. We came up here to bring the hat, and I hear Zara's favorite song. I know my kids are in there because it's Queen. It's my favorite song. Can't kiss.
My ass goodbye.
You have to say the A word.
She said it.
Oh man, they're having fun.
Still walking, like he plays Elder Scrolls.
Here we are again, and there's the bar. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh look, and they set up for the tea party in the bottom part over there. The paid tea party. Looks like a fun dance. We haven't walked around deck 7 too much. On 6 there's the casino. And on 5 there's a spa. And on 7 there's stores.
that's what we're going to be doing.
Bizarre. When we walked
just
near the casino earlier, he
had
his hole in his nose and he couldn't take the smell.
It was so stinky. Yeah.
All right, so
little seating deck.
Four, four,
I said
it's closed.
I don't know. I don't know. Maybe that's not the door to the deck, huh? Look, there's the Ocean Terrace Seafood Bar where you can get fresh sushi and fish. You have to pay. It's neat how I was just sitting here above this bar, isn't it? And the casino was right here on the level below us. This is obviously a really big gift shop, shopping area. Holy cow. Oh, I remember this in the Regal. We went shopping for the giveaway that we did, and we saw that Aunt Jemima doll.
Oh, yeah. I want to look here. We have enough minutes. No, we can go get a seat or what?
Well, I don't know where this is. This is the bar. Yeah. This is the bar. Where at 3 o'clock they have buy one get one for a dollar drinks. We don't even know what we want or anything. We're just gonna come here because why not?
Yeah, why not?
Okay, guys, there's a nice big beverage menu. As you can see, this place is filled up. Everybody's here and it's filling up. Yeah, because it's almost time for BOGO hour, which is buy one drink get one for a dollar. So, like, hardly any cruise ships. I don't think I've seen a cruise ship do buy one drink get one for a dollar. I've seen happy hours.
They don't need to. Everyone buys the drinks anyway.
Yeah, it's true. I don't think you'll see that on a carnival ship.
Yeah.
But look, I was looking through here, all this stuff, and I found beer. Help me, Elizabeth.
Mocktails?
Open that one page right here. Beer? No, they're real beer cocktails. Like, look, Strongbow, which is apple cider, apple schnapps, and lemon juice. Bless
hey,
you.
Excuse me.
Look at that. Dos Equis, Bacardi rum, lime juice, hot sauce. They're beer cocktails.
Oh. Ew, hot sauce?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Like, you know what Blue Moon is? It just says Grand Marnier in it.
Look, with bitters and
yeah,
and
I would like
dark.
To try the Granny Smith, which is the apple beer, apple schnapps, and lemon
morning
juice.
Dew. Those look good.
Yeah.
I had a beer cocktail.
Yeah. Oh.
Sweet.
Thank you so much. Oh, here. Thank you. Oh, that looks so good.
I make save your money, but if I make mimosa, it's already $8.95. That's why I make $8 only, and I put like this.
Wow. That's so nice. Thank you.
I give you your card already, right?
Let me peek.
Ours
yep.
Gold. Yep.
Got
thanks.
It. Thank you so much. Oh my god.
Oh, so cute.
Oh my gosh, your own little thing of champagne. That
yeah,
is absolutely adorable. Okay, it really is. So yeah, here's our orange juice and grenadine syrup.
Mine's pink.
Here's just more grenadine in it. Cheers. And then this, look out. Oh
what
my gosh.
That?
It's a toasted almond martini. Oh, you're about to spill it.
Martini.
Oh my gosh. Wait, no. Smell it. It's a vodka martini.
Mm.
I was hoping these would be good drinks. Sometimes a lot of ships, they just make them in such for free, you know, like the free drink packages.
Like
the quality
foamy.
Is not there. It's creamy.
Let's try it.
Well, cheers. First I gotta take a picture, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, this is like, I'm gonna be thinking about this when I get home. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I was saying how that, if they would have filled it up
twist
with up. Their open champagne, it would not have held that much probably. Let's see how much it holds. It looks like it's more than that. Oh yeah. That's like double the champagne
yeah.
you'd get. Oh my
look at that,
goodness.
It's two cups worth.
You know what I'm gonna do with this? I'm taking this to a room for later. We'll have a champagne party in our room,
what
Amy.
Look at the difference in colors because of the grenadine. Cheers. Now, what's this first mimosa? What's this first mimosa? Ooh, told you.
Let me try yours. You try mine.
Grenadine makes it better.
Oh yeah. Without the grenadine, it's not as sweet. It's more like orange juicy.
Extra.
You know? Yeah, I like it. Who told you to put grenadine in it?
On the Norwegian Sky. I was in line at the bar, and the people in front of me ordered two mimosas with grenadine. I'm like, So then the guy handed it to them, and it looked really good. So I ordered it, because why not? And it was delicious, and since then.
You guys, the Sky videos are not on yet. And a lot of the clips that my daughter videoed.
Actually, wait a minute. There are Sky videos on. But
oh, yeah.
They're still really good.
Last year.
We're talking about the drinking cruise.
You put a date on there or what?
No, but this is a drinking cruise.
This one's gonna be called something with like.
Well, it's gonna be Norwegian Sky
drunk.
2016.
Drunk Amy.
It's not gonna all say drunk Amy.
I didn't say all. It's gonna say it
drunk
on some
Amy's
of them.
Drunk Amy's most times during the cruise.
Amy is gonna have
special clip video she's gonna put on of her drunk, because she is. I'm gonna make her. Hello? Cheers! How do you say cheers in Russia?
In Russia they say
Ukraine.
Yeah, different.
But and you heard the one from Transylvania.
And they say na zdorovye, we say budmo.
You say what?
They say na zdorovye, we say budmo.
You want to learn it? I don't know what he said. Budmo?
Budmo.
Budmo.
Budmo. Budmo.
Not them.
Hey. I don't know what I'm saying.
He's from the Regal Pizza. Yes, we were just talking about the Regal and how we got our cigars in our cigar box and talking about the guy who sold it to us, and that is him. He walked by and Amy was like, oh my god, that's him. And I was like, no.
She's like, no, it's not. And I looked at him like, yeah, it is.
And so I asked, of course, and he said, yeah, that was him. But Amy got drunk on the sky and my daughter videoed it, and it is hilarious. I mean, like, hilarious.
I can tell that somebody's been outside, like for a hot tub party.
Hey, did you
have fun?
Wait, did you have fun or not?
That you had fun.
Air hockey was fun.
Are you glad you win or you're not glad you win?
Air hockey.
Okay, that's not the question. Are you glad you win or are you not glad you win?
The only thing good.
As long as you have someone to play air hockey.
Is that a lot of land right there?
It was fun playing with him, wasn't it?
Is that a lot of land?
You didn't have fun?
Not really.
We Why?
The only good thing about the kids' place was the mic and instrument that they had that you could play on the speakers. That's it.
Ellie, you're having fun talking to that kid. So you wish you didn't go then, or are you happy you went?
I feel like I could have done something else that I would enjoy doing better during this time that I spent there.
But it wasn't so miserable.
I didn't like the fact that I was treated like I was like a little kid. Like
who treated you like that?
People like, we can't go outside if we have to watch you.
Well, they're responsible for your safety, honey.
Minara's not used to being treated like a child. We treat her like an adult, almost
but
all
also
levels.
A child. We're her parents, but you know what we mean.
She's very mature, so she's like.
Yeah, sorry. I need watch to 5 steps away from you.
They brought what?
Vegetables and soda.
Vegetables and soda. That is really cool.
The only reason I stayed is because they had free soda. Yeah.
Honesty. Free soda.
Micro romance and a place to sit. So there you go. That's
in the air.
That's what was good about it.
Give you a top off.
So we're not waiting on this. And on top of the champagne that we're not waiting on, we ordered more of the... Of the
one more of the toasted almond martinis.
Thank
with
you.
Vodka,
I was gonna say vodka. Vodka.
The best drink
I've
had.
Vodka.
Vodka. Vodka.
He says it so good. Come closer. Say it again.
Vodka.
And we had a fun conversation with I forget his name.
Him and the other
him.
Guy.
And the and original.
Some fans that walk by.
Yes. Yeah. It was a fun time here. And you're just chilling, looking cool. Look really cool.
Maybe Sergio gotta be jealous of me because you're calling to me. Jesus, there.
I know,
no?
We want you.
Yeah, thank you, darling.
What's your name?
Francis.
Francis.
And everybody call me, especially this group. It's very happy to me. Yesterday, I served for some martini.
So what do they call you?
Francis, yeah.
No, you said everyone calls you what?
Yeah, it's called me like to make shake martini.
Shake it!
She never had a martini before, a real one, like with olives or whatever.
Later, I will. If you come back here, we have some music for piano. I will for you. Nice.
Okay. Cool.
I will suggest you what is better.
Awesome. Okay. Thank you.
You
never had one. You can shake.
Francis says he's good at shaking the martini.
Take your first martini the right way.
I want to try a martini with olives.
I think it'd be. I'm not gonna say good because it probably won't be good. It's probably like straight alcohol, but I want to try it. I see the movies where they eat the olives and the martini, and I just want to try it. So
I never had one either.
What do you say his name
is? A fake martini.
Sergi
or something?
Sergio. His name is Francis.
No, not him. Yeah, Francis.
I don't know. But I never had. I only had a fake martini.
A fake martini.
A carnival martini. Had like a piece of pineapple in it or something.
I have a fake dog and a fake car
and a fake boyfriend.
With my new Lamborghini.
I have a fake daughter.
Sitting on my martini.
Are you a fake daughter?
A fake daughter with fake friends.
Fake hair.
Wow. Thanks.
Oh, yum, 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 yum.
Yo,
You need to drink this one first. Drink
I forgot I had that.
Okay.
Sprite time.
Sometimes it's
Sprite
was excited.
Lemon lime spray.
Okay.
It's a little charm.
Oh, oh my god! Bravo!
Oh my gosh. You're gonna splash yourself. How in the world?
That was cool.
Oh my gosh.
Bartender magic. Oh no.
Hey, look at bartenders for wizards. That's cool.
Sprite?
That's so
wow.
I literally get it. You can't get it off. It's so hard.
Push. Twist.
Screwed on.
You know,
it's not working.
When people are trying to do it, I'm calm. I'm tucking on the shoulder saying good luck, and that's it.
No.
I keep your hand flat.
I can feel the section a little bit.
No, I do it. You don't.
Like a sucker fish.
I do it.
It's not gonna work.
You should have a circle. Dude.
It's not even gonna work.
You do it on my hand.
You should have a circle.
My hand's not big enough.
You didn't have a circle, that's why it's not working. You see the circle?
You have to have a circle.
I'm gonna try. It's a little.
No. Drink your drink.
Oh, okay, I'm drinking.
Card tricks. And lots of cool tricks as ours 11.
So he took his card.
You can't show magic tricks on video because then you can figure it out.
Give me the half.
Just half of it?
Half of it. So I'm gonna make a sandwich. My card probably somewhere here.